Tutorial 2. Spotlight. Open the relevant flip chart, then click on the Tools button. Select the spotlight in the tool tray. Then select the circular spotlight. Click on the spotlight border to resize it. Then click next to the spotlight to move it. Now click on the pop-up menu and select Square Spotlight. We will now resize the spotlight and move it to show each of the images. When ready, click on the pop-up menu and select Close.